Here we have Sharon working on a 5-minute EMOM. She completes one chin up. One good chin up, then she steps off, and then she comes straight across to 16 reverse lunges. So the EMOM is a fantastic way for her to practice a couple of movements that she wants to improve. The chin up, so we want one good clean rep, and then she follows that up with 16 reverse lunges, 8 each side. This is to work unilateral strength and reduce any muscular imbalances left to right on her body. Nice work, Sharon, good posture.